We do it wrong, so everyone genuinely can win. It's not in any way.
So what's struck?
Slava Ukraini!
And this is a government that, in the 3 months since the election, has stepped up our support for Ukraine, made extra commitment, not just this year, but for future years. And here we're making an announcement of billions more pounds in loans for Ukraine, using the corrupt money from Putin's own regime against him and putting it in the hands of Ukrainians to fight for their freedom.
I came in the vehicles that they're trying to provide.
If push comes to shove, we had one, so I've seen that car.